have an experience like this where I go to share with the community to open up my show, because it's always cool. That's what I like doing, you know? I like to get to know some of the people, even though some of them have some very unusual requests. But you gotta try and accommodate. And when I heard it was gonna be a bunch of kids at Jamaica Farewell, I never sung that song. I am just so happy we had rehearsal at least once. I had to have my road manager pull it up on his iPhone and let me read the words. And I'm so blind as a bat, I can't even read it. But before we continue on, I'd like to introduce my boys. I'm going to bring them up on stage. Mr. Jerry Myers. And also Chris Thomas, ladies and gentlemen. Continue.